Are you new here? I don't really remember seeing you on the ship. Really? You've been here the whole time. Ugh. Sorry. Bad with faces. Yeah, I'm just recording everything. I mean, I like it, but sometimes it does feel like a bit of a burden being the only one on the ship that can read and write and draw. Speaking of drawing, I've sketched a lot of people on the ship before, but I don't think I've sketched you. Do you mind? It's just record keeping and, well, I guess that's what I say, but I mean, it's not really record keeping. It's more like, I'm bored. Yeah, I'm bored, honestly. And I really don't feel like recording any more of Steed's conversations right now, so. Do you mind? This is his journal. Just gonna flip to a page. Just really stupid stuff sometimes. Like, sometimes it's important, like the things that we did, you know. Sometimes, like right here, it says, "Good morning. I had a very lovely nap. I dreamt of biscuits singing to jam, and then they wanted to eat me." It's a very concerning dream. I don't know why you wanted me to write that down, but to each their own, I guess. Oh, here we go. Stay still. Very lovely face. I mean, I'm not used to really drawing faces. I mean, I can, but I do prefer other things to draw. Oh, that breeze is beautiful, wisp in your hair. Look up for me. Now to this side. Yeah, I hope so. He does look small from the front, but it's actually like not as small, so I'll give it a bit of definition. Yeah, it's really a shame that no one else can read or draw. I've been trying to teach them. Stay still. Okay, you can blink. Just have to really look at the shape of your eyes for a second. Make sure that I get it right. Not everybody's eyes are the same. See, I'm busy. I'm sketching. Okay, well, I'll see you in 5 minutes. Really nice shoulders, very broad. Yeah, I'm trying like your exact outfit. I really want it to be as like accurate as possible, as detailed as possible. Honestly, I think he's gonna need it. I'm drawing all the lines on your face. No, it's... You've got to be there. It's your face. It's beautiful. Yeah, I thought so. I thought so. Got to make sure that I get that right. Really? That it wisps in the wind, like that's so elegant and fancy. I think I'm about done, actually. Hold on a bit more. Do you mind if I get a little bit close to your face? Just see. I know, I'm a bit of a perfectionist. I like to even get like the lines and the lips correct. I mean, sometimes you can like fabricate it a little bit, but if I can get it right, I prefer to get it right. Alright, I'm right. I think you're all done. Yeah. Lovely. Let's see. Beautiful, right. I really think it's one of my best works. Mm-hmm. Lovely. Well, thank you for keeping me busy. I've got a meeting with Pete. I better go. See you around the ship.